What things should a newly converted Christian look for in a church? Truth. I know you want more than that. They should not be a 501c3. We have a prayer call on Sunday. I'm fighting calling it a church. But I'd love to have you out. I'd love to pray with you and minister to you, because I can. And but if you're wanting to have a body where you see people and hug each other and hold each other, get it. Non-501c3, find a pastor that stood up against the COVID tyranny and go for it.